This is a U.S. Army helicopter flight simulator at NASA's Ames Research Center in California. When the scientists here needed a computer that could handle the fast graphics and multitasking required by a simulator, they didn't go out and buy an expensive mini computer system. They bought a Commodore Amiga, in fact, 15 of them. Today, we take a look at the underrated and too often ignored Amiga on this edition of the Computer Chronicles.